Yep, it happened. I found sonic.exe literally on mobile. So, even though it's on mobile, I found it anyway. So, without further ado, let's play. Sega! So, you're a completely average Sonic 1. Completely average until the song's over. Then it starts. Select Tails. As the game starts, we just walk right. Always walk forwards in this game. This is the original print cost from 2011 and, basically holding right on the screen. It's a Sonic! No, Tails, don't do it! No, no, you'll be sent to hell! No, no, no! Hide and seek. You can't run in time. Sonic.exe is faster than the Android version of the game. Rip Tails. Tails has now been .exe-fied. Now we try Nux. I think there's a little Easter egg in Nux's story. Nux's story has a little Easter egg in the back of the map. Which basically freaks out the game. Warning, if you're approved to seizures, do not look at this. You cannot run. It's only just the beginning. Well, I'm done for here. Simple, just move left and right. Till he kills me. And he killed me.
You will die at my hands.
Now the final story. Dr. Robotnik or Dr. R. In the level dot dot dot. God. Yes, you were not. Of course, this is the original God of Wrestling from 2011. No data select. Oh, there's more. IDK, why the game crashed? But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and this is going to be a short video. I'll leave the download link in the description. You can download for GameDrop or MediaFire. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Like the video and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.